Tan Sri Durai Singham, Lotus Group, Dato R. Ramanathan, Datin Meenakshi, Dato M. Krishnan, Datin K. Meena, Dato Dr. N. Subramaniam, Datin Dr. Janaki Subramaniam, M.A.M.R. Muthaya and N.T.C. Rajasundaram, Tansri Tansri, Puan Sri Pan Sri, Datu Sri Datu Sri, Datin Sri Datin Sri, Datu Datu Datin Datin, and our dear honorable guests. Welcome and a very good evening to, good evening and a very warm welcome to Gala Dinner and Awards Night of IBCN 2023.
சிறப்புரை வழங்குவதற்கு டாக்டர் கிருஷ்ணன் அவர்களை மேடைக்கு அழைக்கின்றோம்.
Ladies and gentlemen, next we would like to invite Dato Krishnan on stage to say a few words.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm here to give a welcome speech. I'm proud to be here to welcome our guest of honor, Yang Berhormat, Dr. Zaleha Mustafa, Minister of Health, Government of Malaysia. Yang Berhormat Saraswati, Deputy Minister of Trade and Industry, Government of Malaysia. And Honorable IBCN 2023 President Dato and Datin R. Ramanathan. M.A.M.R. Muthaya, CMD for Chettinad Group of Companies. Our prime sponsor. Dato Dr. Subramaniam and Datin Dr. Janaki, Dato P. Kasi, Tansri and Puan Sri Durai Singham, Medway Palaniappan and Rajasundaram. And last but not least, if I don't mention my wife's name, she will be angry, Datin Meenakrishnan.
Arumugapadutalama?
Yes, let's welcome the food presentation by Grand Hyatt. Is another special moment?
Yes, adutthu vandha oru sirappu seiyum angam.
Next is the award presentation ceremony where we will be presenting 10 beautiful awards to 10 beautiful people for 10 beautiful amazing things that they've done.
Yes, adavadhu indru 10 sadhaniyalargalude virudhu valanga pogindrom. Please,
so the first award is for Golden Excellence Award for Best SME.
So indha virudhinai eduthu valanguvadharku Dato Ramanathan avargalai maadi kalikindrom.
We would like to invite you to present the Golden Excellence Best SME Award.
And the award goes to Muthuraman Ganesan, Managing Director of Spice Asia Sundarian Berhad.
The next award is for Golden Excellence Award for Women Entrepreneurship. Is for an undisputable entrepreneur, started more than 6 companies. She became more passionate after IBCN Dubai 2017 in particular. Unfortunately, she's not here today, but we will call somebody to represent her to receive the award on her behalf. But before that, I would like to invite Dato Dr. Subramaniam on stage to present the award. And the Golden Excellence Woman Entrepreneurship Award goes to Thirumathi Devane Arunachalam, founder and CEO of Kaizen Plus Insurance Broker LLC. But today she's not here, so I would like to invite her husband to receive the award on her behalf.
To prove the success of IBCN is this company. This company's idea was pitched at IBCN Dubai, and today it's winning the Best Startup Award. It's a software company specialized in healthcare solutions. To present this award, we'd like to call Thiru M. AMR Muthaya. And this award goes to Thirupalaniappan Narayanan, co-founder and CEO of Macquarie Health Solution Private Limited. So our inniki nammoda illada kaarana varam mudiyala thavarkka mudiyada kaaranathinala and our represent panni
Dr. T. Palaniappan from Medway Hospital. Can we have you on stage, sir? Vandutinga. So the next is Golden Excellence Award for Innovative Entrepreneur. This company focuses on reforestation, where they actually divide land for teak wood and also fast yielding crops successfully, which is apparently a very rare situation. So they have done it very, very successfully. So to present this award, I would like to invite Mr. T. Palaniappan from Medway Hospital. And the Golden Excellence Innovative Entrepreneur Award goes to Ekanamai, partner of Purna Pushpam Farms.
Remarkable. More than a century old business passed down over four generations. நான்கு தலைமுறையாக நடத்தி கொண்டிருக்கும் இந்த நிறுவனம் அவங்களுக்கு தான் வந்து இந்த அவார்ட் வழங்கப் போகின்றோம். இதனை எடுத்து வழங்குவதற்காக தான் ஸ்ரீ துரைசிங்கம் அவர்களை மேடைக்கு அழைக்கின்றோம்.
The award in line is IBCN First Generation Successful Entrepreneur Award. IBCN's First Generation Successful Entrepreneur Award and is currently based in Singapore. Now to present this award, I would like to invite Dato Sahadevan on stage. And the IBCN First Generation Successful Entrepreneur Award goes to Dr. Krishnan Murugappan, Principal Consultant, KRM Unified Consultants.
நடை போட்டு சிகரத்தில் ஏறு, சிகரத்தை அடைந்தால் வானத்தில் ஏறு.
Of course, I'm not a very big successful entrepreneur, maybe a so-called rich man to have coffee estates and so on. But I, in my own small way, I want to help யாராவது மலேசியாவில் தே வாண்ட் டு டூ அ ஸ்டார்ட் அப், இஃப் தே கேன் கிவ் அ குட் ப்ரப்போசல் அண்ட் இஃப் தே ஆர் ஜஸ்ட் ஸ்டார்டட் அப் அண்ட் தே ஆர் லுக்கிங் அட் ஸ்கேலிங் அப் அண்ட் இஃப் இட் சூட்ஸ் மை பட்ஜெட் ஐ வில் சப்போர்ட் தேம். ஐ வாலண்டியர் டு பி அ ஃபினான்சிங். ஐ ஹட் வை பி சரஸ்வதி ஸ்பீச் இன் த மார்னிங் வாஸ் ரியலி இன்ஸ்பைரிங். ஐ விஷ் ஐ கேன் மேக் அ சேஞ்ச் இன் சம்மன்ஸ் லைஃப் பாசிட்டிவ்.
Thank you so much, sir.
Golden Excellence Award for Best Malaysian Entrepreneur. A lady entrepreneur ventured into education industries with multiple branches of smart mathematics educations. To present this award, we'd like to call Dato Krishnan on stage. And this award goes to Meyyamai Meyyappa Chettiyar Veerappan, co-founder and manager of Pusat Perkembangan Minda and Cherude Inspirasi.
For the IBCN team, everyone, thanks for giving me this one.
Golden Excellence Award for Best Global Organization. This organization has created a brand called Home Fabrics with market in US and India up to New Delhi. I'm sure you know who is it already, but to present this award, I would like to invite Thiru Karupalaniappan on stage. And the Golden Excellence Best Global Organization Award goes to Thiruramaswamy Alagappan Singaram, founder and CEO of Home Fabrics.
Go. In Bangalore, we have Nagarathars, about 1,000 families are there. 300 families are IT professionals. So we are going to focus on the IT technology. So how we can, in the worldwide, all the Nagarathars, whatever the business they do, we would like to connect them through the IT.
First generation entrepreneur. And this award goes to Mr. Rajasundaram, Joint Managing Director of NTC Group.
This is Golden Excellence Award for Lifetime Achievement. Since it's a very special award, a few words about the recipient. He is the first Nagarathar architect worldwide, educator, and a successful self-made entrepreneur in property and building industry. He's also involved in voluntary work for about 40 years and contributed to the development of architectural profession and education in Asia. To present this award, I would like to invite YB Dr. Zaliha on stage. And the Golden Excellence Lifetime Achievement Award goes to none other than Dato P. Kasi, architect, educator, and entrepreneur.